This is Crystal Jonas. You can get more videos just like this one at crystalconsults.com and twitter.com/CrystalJonas. I have just a couple of minutes to give you a very important tip, women. I want you to be as powerful as you can be. I tell you something, I have noticed so many women not asking for something that would help them do better in their jobs, and it just breaks my heart. For example, if you want to get training, to get consultant, to hire a private coach, I urge you to ask your company to pay for it. And I can't tell you how often I've had women say, "Oh, you don't understand, Crystal. My boss will never pay for that." Let me just tell you something. For every single woman I have had tell me, "You don't understand, my boss will never pay for that," I have had 5 male clients. When I asked them, "How did you get this?" they said, "My boss paid for it." So it's a 5-to-1 ratio. But here's the deal, because I would like you to ask for things in a way that doesn't make you sound like you're some kind of entitled princess, that just because you ask for something, it's going to be provided for you. So here's the way you want to ask. Find out, what does the coaching do for you professionally? What will it mean for the boss? Once you have this coaching under your belt, what will it mean for him or her? What will it mean to your ability to add to the company, to add to your fellow teammates, to add to the people that you might supervise? So the way you want to present it, of course, is what's in it for them. And so specifically, what you can say is, "Here's what it means to you, to the company, and to the team when I'm able to master these certain concepts." And then once the boss gets a feel for it, you say, "How about if the company sponsors my coaching?" And by the way, that's the phrase to use, okay? Not, "Hey boss, will you pay for it?" Because that feels too much like the boss is taking out the wallet and handing over the cash. Say simply, "Here's what it means again to the boss, to the company, to the organization, to the team, when I get this kind of knowledge, when I master this kind of knowledge, will the company sponsor this for me?" This is Crystal Jonas. Hope to see you around soon.